Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel DataBox. So today I will show you how to change your Google Assistant voice and also change that voice language. So what is that voice language? Which means that if you are from India, this voice language is available in Tamil, Hindi, Telugu, Malayalam, Kannada and etc. So same way, you can choose your regional language for your Google Assistant voice. But due to the time concepts, and I directly go to my tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Assistant service by long press your home icon and the middle one. So and then you can see my assistant is starts to speaking and it says some instructions, but here you can press that box icon and it is placed at the left side of bottom. Now one more pop-up window is opening. So here you can press your Google profile icon and it is placed at the almost top of right side corner. And then go to settings. Now my Google setting page is opening. So here you can select assistant tab and the second one. So finally I get the assistant language change option. So here you can press languages and the first one. But here my Google Assistant default language is English United States. But if you want to change it, just press that English option. So it shows lots of languages. So here you can select your regional language. So finally here you can see my Google Assistant voice language is changed to new one. So also you can check it if your language is changed or not by accessing your Google Assistant feature. So this is the way you can easily change your Google Assistant voice language by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel DataBox. And thanks for watching.